Do subscribe to IIT-JEE channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT-JEE main and advanced videos.
Students, today we'll discuss about another physics paper, JEE mains physics 2014. So let us discuss all those questions one by one.
A bob of mass m attached to an inextensible string, this is question number 6, of length L, is suspended from a vertical support. The bob rotates in a horizontal circle, so it is a conical pendulum, with an angular velocity omega radian per second about the vertical. About the point of suspension, angular momentum is conserved. Angular momentum changes in magnitude but not in direction. Angular momentum changes in direction and magnitude. Angular momentum changes both in magnitude and direction. So basically this question is very simple. It talks about there is a pendulum here. If it swings like this, then this is a simple pendulum. In the given question, the pendulum swings in a vertical axis in horizontal circle like this. So this is the situation of the pendulum. It moves like this. It moves like this in a horizontal circle, and this is the length L of the string, and it rotates with angular velocity omega about this vertical axis. This is the axis of rotation. It rotates about this like this. This is straight, goes like that. It moves like this. So this is the axis of rotation. If I give an idea that this is moving in xy plane, suppose this is x and this is y and this is a z axis, the pendulum is actually moving in this plane in horizontal circle, okay, in this circle. This is the case. If it moves in the circle, then this is the direction of omega. If it is anticlockwise, then this is the direction of omega. So omega is in the direction of kk vector. Now, to the question, what about the angular momentum? The angular speed is constant. For if I consider a situation here, the angular momentum in general is r cross p. Let us analyze the situation and visualize the situation. Angular momentum is r cross p. So angular momentum about which point? About the axis of rotation. It talks about that angular momentum is conserved. Angular momentum is changing. About the point of suspension. About the point of suspension, you have to find that. About the point of suspension. That means about this point. Suppose this point is O. Then this is my r vector. If this is a, I'll just draw 2-3 points to understand this. Suppose this is the point of suspension, and this is the position where the bob is present right now. So this vector is called r vector, point of suspension to the object. So this r, and if I think this is a circle here, the momentum vector is in the plane. So this is a situation, and the momentum vector is like that. This is a circle. The momentum vector is like that. R cross P is like that. So if I think that this is a circle, then the momentum vector is like that. This is momentum vector mass into the velocity, and I extend this R cross P, P is like that. So R is like this, P is like that. So R cross P is like this. Okay. So in this direction, this angular momentum is pointing. But then the value of that will be R P sine theta. In terms of magnitude, I'm writing this is R P sine theta. Okay. This is the magnitude part. Then R is L, P is M into E, and sine theta. Theta is you can see this is my R, and this is moving like that. So in this direction, so it is 90. You can see this is always 90 here. So I will consider MBL. MBL as its magnitude, but direction is like that. If it comes back to, so omega, if I think of R cross P in this situation, this is R and this is P, so it is like that. In this situation, what will happen if it comes to this situation, this point, and the bobber is here, and this is my R direction, and this is my P direction. So here is like that. So it is P here, R is here, P is here. So then it is like that. It's something like this side. Here it is that side, here it is this side. The angular momentum will be this side. Because in this plane, if I consider, then it will be, so if you see that, what I have to say is, if in this situation, this is R and this is your P, then you can see here R cross P is like that. When the bob takes a turn from here to here, this is R and this is P. So R is like that, P is like that. So R cross P is like this. So as this turns, as the bob turns, the angular momentum also turns. So angular momentum rotates like this. So this is the direction of angular momentum. Okay, the angular momentum rotates like that. So the angular momentum will be like this. Like that. So you can imagine that the magnitude will remain same. The magnitude is not going to change. MBL sine theta, I light omega. This L remains the same, omega remains the same, whichever position the particle takes. But then this will remain the same. And if I, this is the center, the circle is here, the center is here. So here or here at any point, if I touch, then the length will remain the same. So the angular momentum magnitude remains same, but direction will keep changing. The angular momentum changes in magnitude. No, it's not correct. Angular momentum changes in direction, but not in magnitude. This part is correct. The magnitude will remain same. The magnitude part will remain same, but then direction will change. So the option number 3 is the correct option. So this is the right answer to this question. Okay. Thank you.